How to draw an isometric coffin. First setting your canvas. Create a new layer and set it to drawing assist. And then start to draw a coffin. Create a new layer and start to draw a cross. It's done.